this time.
At this point, I should tell you that on average, 30% of all the tours will not see an albatross fly at all. We are doing very well.